New at 6, an SUV overturns in East Mount Airy. Investigators say it was struck by a speeding vehicle driven by armed robbery suspects. We're told those suspects were on the run from police. Chopper 3 over Chu Avenue and Upsall Street this afternoon. A child and two adults in the overturned vehicle suffered minor injuries. Officers captured the robbery suspects after a short foot chase.